1,600 scientists from over 70 countries gather in Geneva to discuss the peaceful uses of atomic energy under Conference President Professor Babar of India and United Nations Secretary General Hammarskjöld. During his opening speech, Professor Babar points out that small nations also may soon have the means to make nuclear weapons. And he sounds this note of warning to the conference.
The immense concentration of atomic energy has made possible other developments whose immediate results have been less happy and which have placed a pall of fear over the peoples of the world. I refer, of course, to the development of atomic and hydrogen bombs. A widespread atomic power industry in the world will necessitate an international society in which the major states have agreed to maintain peace.
With limitless power under his control, man must learn to control himself.